Do you know why I'm holding my hand in front of my face? Because I forgot glasses yesterday at the mall, and we're going to pick them up if nobody took them. I hope so, because I would be very upset. But look, it's another pretty day, and we're out in Miraflores. So now I'll find out if the girl has my glasses. It's a different girl? Oh, gracias! Oh my god, I have my glasses!
See, they're so nice.
Oh, so
they don't steal here. Contrary to popular beliefs.
Yay! So we came to Marriott, and we usually take Uber everywhere. So now we're waiting for our driver to pick us up. So look, I like Marriott.
Fucking jersey. Look, he's the one with the white jersey.
Yeah. So we usually take Uber because the cars, the drivers are nicer than the ones from the street. So it's safe, it's nice, and this is a good way to travel around the city. Palm trees. I love palm trees. It makes me feel like I'm on vacation. At the mall, but this time we're at San Miguel Plaza, so I'll show you the stores here. So if you don't want to buy an expensive perfume, you can just come to the mall and look. I have my favorite Herrera. See, I take it. One where you can go to another counter and you can find another perfume. So you don't have to buy a perfume for like 1,000 soles. You could just come to the mall and smell good. Okay, I'll sit there. It's nice. And we will go to the cinema today. Maybe. If they have the tickets or the movie that we want to go to. So we will see.
I'm so excited to see you.
Yeah. We will see how it is. We have sticks. Let me open.
On the side.
Now turkey or ham?
Turkey? Yeah?
That one's ham.
Is it turkey?
One's turkey and one's ham.
Oh, okay. That was good. That's him.
This
is
like
crazy
though.
So let's try.
This one is with fish.
But it's delicious, so maybe it's because of the quality that I mean.
Let's try another one. Let me see. This one is California. With salmon, avocado, and cream cheese. My friends don't like when I'm talking and eating at the same time. But that's just the way I am. But it's good, so we're gonna eat and talk to you later. We're gonna get our tickets. Hopefully they have movies that we want to watch and they have time. I think we're not gonna get our tickets today because we need to go down to get tickets here. It was the floor where you go to the sala and watch a movie. But you need to get tickets aquí. So complicated, it's just crazy.
So we finally got our tickets.
We're gonna go to Titanes del Pacific. And we'll see.
Pacific Rim 2.
Thank you. That was a translation. But you're not surprised that you're... So in the past, I used to play basketball. So what I'm going to do now is take a ball and bounce it. So you found his leg. You found his perfect shoe.
They look really good. And they're comfortable too.
Can you go further? Show me all the beauty. All the beauty. But don't forget about socks. They have to be white or gray, okay?
So if I buy these, I can actually buy two. One for regular price and one half off.
So we're upstairs and... Oh, that's why JP wanted to come here. Men's department.
It's better than regular cinema.
So we came to the cinema and look. I bet you can't see anything, but that's all I got. We have what?
Lazy.
Oh, yeah.
Look, this is the story right now.
dog. You don't want to do it.
But it's too late. We're going to go home.
It just started.
It just started.
It's starting.
Yeah.
So
it's too late.
It's the best time to do it.
It's too late. Like 10 p.m. now.
You have to wake up early?
Well, I have to wake up early tomorrow. And it was a good movie. Bring Gijin and a lot of fights, a lot of robots.
Right, let me order a cab.
But it was great. Great. Oh, we need to... We just made a circle. Oh, yeah. It was a great movie. And I forgot to tell you that at the cinema, they have, like, waiters, and they bring you popcorn, like, drinks. So it was a new experience. It was very good. Now we're going to go home.